Remove the system case. Remove all the cables that is connected on the motherboard. Unscrew and remove the power supply. Unscrew and remove the hard disk drive or HDD. Remove the RAM or read-only memory. Remove the heat sink. Last step, remove the motherboard.